most beautiful granddaughter in the world.
Oh, this is not about me.
Hi, Melanie. At your birth, you changed our lives to a new chapter. And so far, we have enjoyed every page of the story. We just want to tell you that to have a happy and prosperous birthday, and to know that we love you very much, and you will always be special in our hearts.
And 40 is not old, because I remember when you were one year old, he looked like a little piece of cheese.
So right now, we just want to say happy birthday.
Just want to wish you a happy birthday. I've been wondering what I was going to say, trying to wonder. And they're putting the pressure on me. Dad, you haven't said anything? I said, I'm going to do it. So anyway, I thought a little something. I said, I just remember the day you was born. And I held you in my arms. I knew my life would change to be much better because of you. I remember telling people when you was born, I say, that's your man's little baby. And they said, that's your man, that's yours too, right? I said, well, that is mine. I couldn't get used to saying my baby because I just felt this, I was so young. But now I'm happy to say you're mine. So May all your wishes come true. I love you, baby. So happy birthday to you. Take care. Love you. Bye. Mwah.
Sensation Melanie Malbro is still in awe of what it's like to be a first-year member of one of the NFL's elite dance teams.
The first game was just so awesome. There was so many people there and just so much excitement, and it was just great. We had a chance to be a part of it.
One thing she's learned so far, it takes a lot of work to be a member of this squad.
You have to want to do it. It's something that comes from within. You have to have a passion for it. You have to love to dance and be able to work with others.
Melanie hopes the work ethic that makes her successful on the field will translate into success in the field she's chosen to pursue after college.
I plan to pursue a career in advertising. I want to one day own my own advertising agency, and I want to be real successful in that field.
Based on her talent as a still photographer, Melanie looks to be headed for a picture-perfect future.
I'm a hobby photographer. I love taking black and white pictures, and I've always loved art since I was little. Always loved doing things with my hands and being creative.
Before we get started with our amateur night, we would first like to introduce the Apollo Dancers.
Get up and yuck it up. God blessed me with my firstborn, a beautiful baby girl. I don't know where the time went, but since then, I've watched you grow from a sweet, charming little girl who knew what she wanted and had her own sense of style into a full-grown, independent, confident, beautiful, and determined young woman. Melanie, I'm so very proud of you. And I am in awe of all that you've managed to accomplish in your life. For you, my dear, I wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. And I hope that all your dreams come true. Love you.
Say happy birthday, Melanie.
Hey, happy birthday, Melanie.
We're making a video for her.
Happy birthday, Melanie.
Happy birthday.
Now that my birthday was yesterday, yes. Yeah, I mean, double nickel.
I miss you, Mel. Happy birthday.
Hey, baby. You know you, we love you. You know that. All right, now we get
that. Happy birthday, Melanie, from Dallas, Texas. It's really a treat for Nikki and I to be able to send wishes to such a sweet person. We love living in D.C. and we know it's a great city, so we know you're having a lot of fun.
So we wish you all the best as you celebrate a very special 40th birthday. Love you, and we hope to get to see you soon.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love you.
Hi, Melanie. We want to wish you a happy birthday from Auntie Lori,
Aga, and Lisa,
Ashley,
and Aki.
And Aki. We hope you have a great day. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Melanie.
Hey, Melanie, happy birthday, happy 40th birthday. I remember when you came home from the hospital. It was Uncle Dino's graduation, 1980. Graduated from high school, and you totally ruined his graduation. But anyway, when you came home, you weren't the prettiest baby, but you've grown into a beautiful young woman. So I want to say happy birthday. I remember taking care of you for at least the first 3-4 months of your life. I remember your papa going outside and sitting in the sun with you just to get your color in. But anyway, we are just so happy that God has blessed you with 40 years, and we wish that God would bless you with 40 plus more years. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Well, who are we talking about? We talking about happy birthday to somebody. Who could it be? Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Melanie. Happy birthday, girl.
Happy birthday, Melanie.
Yeah, right. Love joke.
Happy birthday, Mel. I can't believe you are 40. That doesn't even make sense to me.
40? Oh my God. You sure you're 40?
I remember dating Chip, and he introduced me to you as his little Mel Smell.
My very first niece I've ever had in my whole entire life.
My first girly niece. So I learned a lot about hair combing and not letting hair get wet. So there were many days I picked you up from school when it started drizzling because Melanie couldn't get her hair wet. But more importantly, I love you because you are so smart and beautiful and fun and a fashion icon and
all those things.
An entrepreneur and just everything fabulous. So happy birthday, and we love you.
Love you.
Melanie.
For words, but you know.
Happy birthday, Melanie. We love you. We miss you.
Can't wait to see you again. Hope you have a very wonderful 40th birthday.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday. Something smells. I think it's Mel.
Look at Mel. Mel smells.
Yeah, does she smell?
Alright y'all, I think I'm finally ready for Mel's birthday year celebration. It's not a birthday year? Oh, the month? No? It's just a video? So we're just celebrating the one day she was born? How about that? No, all jokes aside, I want to say happy birthday, Mel. being your baby sister has always been an honor for me. I always looked up to you and admired you, from the way you did your hair to your outfits, even your underwear. You know what I'm talking about, but we're gonna keep that between us, sis. But it's crazy because we have so many great memories, from Katrina being hurricane relief on Purvis Street to Dreams 360, Raise Over the River. If I Were a Boy music video, I mean, come on now. Your 25th birthday party, that's when I feel like we went from being just sisters to friends. Mel, I love you. I can't wait to celebrate your birthday month the way we're supposed to. I hope you're having a fantabulous time today. I hope this video brings you a little piece of home. May there be many more. Love you, love you, love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, happy birthday, big sis. Just wanted to wish you a very special happy birthday on this unprecedented year. 40 and fabulous. You are better every year, more beautiful every year, and ironically younger every year. So I hope that you enjoy your birthday. Unfortunately, we weren't able to celebrate like we wish we could have, but you are very important to us. You're an icon to the family. I want to say thank you for keeping me in line, and thanks for being the best big sister. Thanks for showing me and helping me grow, showing me how to do my hair, how to wear my makeup, and which outfits to avoid, and most importantly, making sure my eyebrows don't touch. I learned so much from you, including how to dance and how to do the kick step, the most iconic dance move ever invented by Mel Money, not Melissa. I'm just the one who repeats it all the time. So happy birthday to you, and I wish you many, many more. We miss you, we love you, and God bless you. Happy birthday.
A few moments later.
I'll try. Mel, this is an unprecedented time of year for us, for the world, in fact. And during these unprecedented times, it's only right to celebrate your birthday in an unprecedented way. So, happy birthday. I hope you enjoy. Cheers to you for being such an icon to our family. Cheers to you just being like life, okay? I am so happy that it is your birthday, but I am more happy that it's your birthday because I get to celebrate it with you. And one more little birthday wish, or one more little birthday wish for you. Cheers to being bold and beautiful. Cheers to being young and restless. And cheers to being full of drama. Cheers, Dale.
I never change and I miss you. And it's strange, but I'll never forget you. Throw that at you in the pictures, homie. And I know that ain't you with that dissing on me. That's why I never replied and never will. Just let them live, homie. If you ever died, I swear to God, I got your kids, homie. What's mine is theirs, I got to give, homie. Yeah. We still look, homie, in this bitch, homie. Yeah, can't.
What's up? So this is a special birthday shout out to you, Mel Money, my sister. Happy 40th birthday. I know, it's very crazy to say that, but you know, I think about you being my sister for the last 30 years or so, but I probably only knew you since like 2010, maybe. You know, you remember the St. Super Bowl season, and you would always have those cookouts at your house the Sundays for the Saints games. That was dope. Some of my favorite memories right there. That's when we all became cool, you know. But happy birthday to you. We miss you. Miss you very, very, very much. So, shout out to you. Here's to you.
Melanie. So one of my favorite memories of Melanie was when Arthur and I first started dating. We were eating at a restaurant. Melanie and Melissa just so happened to be there, and they rolled up on our table. Melissa's like, "What y'all doing? Y'all want to take a picture?" And Melanie was like, "Melissa, let's go." And that was my first impression of Melanie. I thought that was such a smart decision on her part to let us enjoy our dinner and get to know each other. And since then, Melanie and Melissa have been such a great sister-in-law. I've been very proud that she's my sister-in-law. She's smart, she's funny, she's beautiful, and we're just so happy to celebrate your 40th birthday. So we love you. Happy 40th birthday.
Almost 40. You know that? Lordy, Lordy, she's almost 40. She will never be as good as her mama is at her mama's age. Mama is almost 60.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I know turning 40 is a huge hit in your life, but just like wine, everything gets better with age. We get wiser, we get better, we get stronger. We just get all the way better. We get prettier. Look. Look how pretty I am. So, you know, I'm only three steps behind you. But I did invent, that's what she said. Just so you know. I invented that shit. All right, love you, Mel. Toast up.
Hi, Melanie. We just wanted to wish you a happy 40th birthday. We hope that God grants you all that you desire and more. So,
happy birthday!
Hey, Mel. It's your girl, Sid. I just want to say a happy 40th birthday. I miss you so much. Without you, we just kind of been pee-popping by ourselves, and we don't know what we're doing, and we need you back. We need your skills, okay? So, happy 40th. Come back, please. We love you. We miss you. Have a happy birthday.
Hey, Melanie girl. We just want to wish you happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
One last time.
One more time.
Happy 40 years around the sun.
You're beautiful, you're fabulous, and we love you.
And we're not saying, like, this is your last birthday ever.
Ever.
We just wanted to say happy birthday.
We just want to make it special.
I mean, it's not your last, like, last one, but...
Not the last.
Happy birthday, you know?
Happy birthday. Happy 40th.
What's up, Mel?
What's up, Mel?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy 40th. We're just telling you happy birthday.
We miss
thanks
you.
Thanks. We miss you. Thanks for all of the...
Daddy.
What?
I need some money to get to buy some makeup.
What you need, dog? What you need? What you need? Anyway, we've been trying to teach him, like, you know, little things that you do, you know, little things we didn't learn over the years from you. Mm-hmm. You know, watch, check this out.
Kirky, look how small this thing is.
That's what she said.
What?
Never mind.
All right. Happy birthday.
We love you.
Love you.
Say happy birthday, Mel.
Say happy birthday, Mel.
Happy birthday, Mel.
Happy birthday, Mel. You've reached a significant milestone happy in birthday. Your life.
Hey,
you know, the big 40, and you've done so beautifully. Happy birthday.
Clock.
Dave, do you have something to say?
Nah, no comment.
Say bye.
Bye.
Hey, Mel girl. We just wanted to wish you a happy 40th. Birthday 40. I just want you to realize that you are the matriarch of the cousins. And we are just so happy and excited for your 40th birthday, even though we're all quarantined. Girl, you got us dressed up from the waist up. I haven't been dressed up since like my baby shower. But anyway, I just wanted to share a quick memory. One of my favorite memories of the Mel 6 days was when we first started hanging out right after Katrina. And it was Halloween. And then me and Mallory wore these little cheesy outfits. And we was living with Uncle Arthur and Jermaine. And we was like, Uncle Arthur's not about to let us walk out the house looking like this. So Melanie was like, girl, just put on some pants, some sweatpants. You know, it just, when we get out there, just, you know, take it off. And that's what we did. And I just think that was the funniest thing. Like, she always taught me not to not be VIP and the car rides and yo, man. That's a good one, Joey.
Yeah, happy birthday. You are a real inspiration to all of us. I guess if I had to speak of a memory, it would be when you bullied me to taking that Beyonce picture. You know, I mean, it's not fun for me, but everybody else enjoyed it, so I guess that's a funny moment. I mean, a great thing about that was you let me kneel on your, was it your jacket? I think, yeah, it was your
Which
jacket.
Which is crazy.
You let me kneel on. So
yeah.
We appreciate that. So, happy 40th.
And Trey wants to say
Trey
something.
Trey wanted to say something as well.
What's up, Mel? I never met you before, but I wanted to say happy birthday. My mama showed me a picture of you. And I said, dang, mama, she look like she got money. So, happy birthday. You can send me some money whenever you want. I like money.
Happy birthday, Mel. We love you, bye.
Happy birthday, Melanie. Happy birthday, Melanie.
Happy birthday, Melanie. Mel Money.
Happy birthday.
Happy 40th. Wish you could be with you, but, you know, due to the corona, got to socially distance, but we want to wish you a happy birthday.
And we want to toast to you.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, Melanie. I cannot believe you're turning the big 40. Could have sworn you was damn near 30, but no, seriously, I wish you a happy birthday. Hope that you get everything that you want, all the gifts, Louis Vuitton, Gucci, everything. Hope you're drinking. I hope you're drinking all the wine that you want. And I hope Madison's not working on your nerves on your birthday. Wish you could eat crawfish together, because you know on a beautiful, nice day, we could have been by my mall eating crawfish, Joseph, everything. But I'm wishing you a happy, happy, happy 40th birthday. And I'm hoping it's a blessing. Also, I want to say you've always been a role model. You're just so independent, and you just really like that. Beep, you that girl. Let me see, you are that girl. So, I'm so happy that you're my cousin. I can look up to you, and yeah, happy birthday.
You see, as we go through life, some things never change. For example, family being the most important. And although we can't be together today, on your special day, we would still like to say happy birthday. Not only from me, but from others as well.
First of all, 40 where? I remember a memory with you. You was pregnant with Madison, and I believe it was Chip's birthday party we were celebrating. That was above Zia's. Anyway, I just remember you being pregnant with Madison, and you was just dancing your tail off, like dipping in low and everything. That was one of my favorite memories of you.
I don't have a real special memory, but I do know each time I see you, you're always calm, cool, collected, and yes, funny as hell. So cheers to your 40th.
Cheers to your 40th.
And may God bless you with many more. We love you, ma'am.
Happy birthday.
Happy 40th birthday, Melanie girl. That sounds so crazy saying that, but I wish you many, many more.
Huh? What I'm gonna say? I don't know. Probably something amazing. Melanie. Mel. Mel Money. Mel Moolah. Mel Dineros. At MNO80I on Instagram. What a day. What a time to be alive. The first half of this year has been absolutely amazing. And now we reach the special day that we all have marked on our calendars. You know, if you think about it, 2020 makes 40. Coincidence? I think not. Actually, I think Melanie planned this all in 79. They say you can't check mail because the check's in the mail. I mean, we're talking about somebody who puts the D in DC. That deserves a long pause. Oops, double pause. But semi-seriously, when I think about my big cuz over the years, I like to remember about the times I noticed how she used to always be on point. Used to always be dressed like she just came from the mall. I mean, almost to the point where it's uncomfortable. Like, she's the type of person who would pop tags just to go take the trash out or something. But hey, you know, that's just how she rolls. So from that, I learned this right here. When you stay ready, you ain't gotta get ready. And I try to live by that motto every day. For example, right now, I'm ready for the winter. I wish you a very merry happy birthday, Melanie. And that's what I said. Cut.
Pakistan, don't come.
to my religion, to everything I'm too different. So when I got buried, me next to two bitches.
Happy 40th birthday, Melanie. Welcome to the 40th Club. Unfortunately, we are quarantined this year and can't celebrate in the fashion that I know that you would have had planned, just not yet. So you get a great video. As they say, cousins are usually your first best friends, and I can tell you that has definitely proven to be true. You're more like a sister to me. Every great story in my life has a Melanie story attached to it. I've been lucky enough to maneuver and celebrate life with you, us together. So here's to 40 years, here's to 40 more years and then some. I love you and I can't wait to turn up and celebrate in great Melanie fashion. But until then,
one time for the birthday cheese.
One time.
Two times for the birthday cheese.
Two times.
Three times for the birthday cheese. Go ahead and get your birthday cheese.
Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie.
Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie. Go, Melanie.
Happy birthday, my girl. I love you. I wish we could be doing this differently. I wish we could be in Cabo, in Vegas, in Miami, but I wanted to just wish you a happy birthday all the way from Seattle. I love you and hope you have the best 40th ever. And here's to many more. So cheers to you. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Mel. Happy 40th birthday. Girl, welcome to the club. Oh, I hate that we are all under house arrest and I cannot come up there to pop a bottle with you and properly welcome you into the 40 Club. But when this is all over with, I'm definitely going to come up there and drinks on me. So I hope you are having a great birthday. Live it up. Even if you're chilling in your house, just live it up. Enjoy yourself. Celebrate yourself. And I love you. I miss you. And happy birthday. Now I gotta go wash children. Happy birthday, girl. Bye.
Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really.
Happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Welcome to the 40 Club and hope to see you soon.
Don't you wanna dance with me? Right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey.
Happy birthday, Melanie. 40. Ah.
We live. Melanie, happy birthday. We miss you. Come home.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Melanie, we love you.
Yes.
Thanks for taking such great care of me and being such an amazing role model and an amazing parent, and I couldn't have asked for a better mom.
Happy birthday to you, Mel.
Happy
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Team Mayo. Happy birthday to you. And I love you.
Say bye.
Thank my audience. Mallory, you've always been my sister.
Yes.
Mom,
I've always been my mother. That's right. That's right.
Shout out.
T. Sherilyn, shout out.
You've known her since you were born.
Yep. Shout out to Melissa and Dash.
I'll tell you all about it tomorrow.
She's my memories. She'll be my reminder if anyone has time. Anyone needs to
recognize.
All right, thank
Woo!
You. I dedicate this award to you all.
All right,
baby. So don't you guys just leave me?
I was born to flex. Yes. Diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets. I like morning sex. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
Money.
All I really want to see is the
money.
I don't really need a deal either.
Money.
All a bad bitch needs is the
money.
I got bands in the coupe, bustin' out the roof. I got bands in the coupe, touch me, I'll shoot, bow, shake a little ass, you get a little bag and take it to...
This video has been brought to you by Coca-Cola. Moo.
I'm waiting on my
face,
my clear
face,
you know,
y'all say happy birthday to, Melanie.
I got gloves, I'm waiting on my
face, say happy.
That beep.
Hey, I get a quick video of you like dancing goofy for Melanie.
Yeah, I'm waiting on my face.
Yeah.
Now recognize real and not I, my brother. Yeah, niggas, surmise my brother, describe my brother. The niggas you left behind was my brothers. Yeah.
Ready?
I'm not good at this.
60, raised over the river. I was a boy. Fuck. Okay. Dash is coming. Gotta pause.
Oh, honey. And by the way, if anyone asks you where you get your sense of style from, make sure you remind them, as someone once said, I get it from my mama.